What I remember, I started in 88, and what I remember is that it was a very exciting time because now for the first time, there were a few classrooms of each grade level. Yeah, and this was a really big thing. And you know, mentor and team had only been in the big building for just over a year. And so it was a tremendous period of growth and lots happening and very exciting. So I do remember that.
We always had in September, most of the construction was done, but there was always the finishing touches. And we had school starting right after Labor Day. And whatever building it was, whether it was team, whether it was primary, whether it was main in the reconstruction. And along with the students, in would come the construction workers with their white hats. And they worked right alongside with the students, and very safe, of course, nothing was dangerous, but the students worked right along with the constructions and vice versa. And it was just part of what we did for a period of, better part of 10 years, just what happened here. And we had just put up a new high ropes course, very high ropes course. And I'm not crazy about heights. And I said to Mr. Macdonald, I said, Chuck, you need to go up there and experience all of what the children have.
And I needed to participate, so I did. And I was extremely scared, but finally I made it to the top of that with knees shaking, and maybe I could wave, but it was wonderful experience.
Have you done it since?
No. Things, and Ken took me for a ride one day and he said, I want to show you something. And he took me to Rudar Road and he showed me an empty building and said, I want to move team school back to this location. This is where we started with mentor and team. And I want to move back to here and I want you to get it ready. So that was my job to be prepared from, I think it was spring, and we had to be ready for September to move our team program back to the Rudar Road location so that it had its own campus, its own space and place. And I can tell you that at that time we purchased the building that would be the primary campus, but it was an office area at the front and then a wide open warehouse. And so it was Mrs. Philbrook's responsibility, and I worked with her a lot in that period of time because we decided that as a primary campus we wanted them to have windows, we needed a sink in every classroom, we wanted, you know, fresh air and just really everything, but there was none of that there. It was a wide open warehouse, so all of those things, the courtyard, all of that had to be you know, we had to work on architectural plans to make all of that possible so that we could have the best educational setting for our youngest students.
So now we had primary had its own campus and team school had its own campus, and at the main campus now we had the intermediate division, grades 5 through 8, and the high school 9 through grade 12.
But the West Wing was a huge project, and obviously one of our first in what we ended up doing as far as building around the original building. But it was very exciting because we were going to have these beautiful new classrooms. We were going to have a two-story addition. So it was going to really add to our classrooms, but also to the programs that we were able to offer at the school.
No, our most recent construction would have been the building of our seasonal sports dome, as well as rejuvenating and building the field into an artificial turfed field between the primary and the main campus. And that was 2015, the summer of 2015. That was our latest construction program that was visible.
Over the last number of years, it's really been time to start rejuvenating some of the spaces that are used for various things, such as the music room. So that was an area in the lower floor where we really needed to remake that entire space and update things. Likewise, we've done things to computer rooms and science rooms. So all of the facility, the building is here. We've just now, it's been time to go around and update things and make them more current and usable for the programs that we offer.